blue shirts, barbecue, and Billy Butler. That's what you could find tonight at the Bishop Sullivan Center. KMBC 9 Sports Director Johnny Kane stopped by the St. James Place location to be a part of it.
Once a year, all the community kitchen volunteers, all the donors, and the people who come here regularly band together as one to share a meal. And if there's one common theme throughout, it's these blue t-shirts. That's why it's aptly named the Blue T-Shirt Dinner.
Royals designated hitter Billy Butler and his wife Katie have been involved with the Bishop Sullivan Center for years, and today they got some big league help from Billy's teammates Alex Gordon, Mitch Meyer, Greg Holland, and Jeff Francoeur.
Grateful for my teammates to come out on an off day to help me out and come out and help my charity, and you know, it's just shows you what type of people they are, and they're very caring and just as much on the field, they help me off the field too. It's a big deal for me.
It's hard to see, you know, families here in Kansas City not have enough to eat, but it's fun to be able to provide them with a fun barbecue setting, you know, and they can bring their kids and, you know, get the snow cones and have everything. And it's been really fun to have all of our teammates start to join in and help us and see what we've been working on. So it's been a really good experience for us.
This is the seventh year of the Blue T-Shirt Dinner, and the staff here are open to continue this tradition for many, many more. Reporting from St. James Place, Johnny Kane, KMBC 9 News.
And the Bishop Sullivan Center serves more than 1,000 families each month with food from their pantries, providing a hot meal to almost 250 people every night.